Hey viewers, Purple Celery here. I'm still here in my childhood home and I am reviewing Extremis. So, Extremis, what a huge episode. It was directed by Daniel Nettheim, who is a fellow Aussie, and it's great to see so many Aussies getting involved in Doctor Who. And we had Sarah Dollard the other week as the scriptwriter. Now we've got Daniel Nettheim, who's doing some directing. Awesome stuff from my fellow Aussies. Stephen Moffat also did a pretty good job with the scripts, full of big Moffat moments. So this was like a really big epic episode, and there were so many things going on. Like we had the Doctor still blind, trying to keep it from Bill. We had the flashbacks to Missy's execution. We got some like really scary monks who are planning on taking over the Earth. And then finally we discover that everybody and everything in this episode is basically one big computer simulation. There were so many little things that I really liked about this episode. I liked, for example, how it was ambiguous at first as to whether it was the Doctor or Missy being executed. I also liked how the Pope crashed Bill's date. I just thought that was like such a classic scene. Poor Bill, I really felt for her. So that was a really funny moment. I also liked, on the topic of Bill and dating, how the Doctor basically calls her up at the end and tells her that, like, you know, Penny is not out of her league. I thought that was like such a sweet moment from the Doctor, and it really goes to like the heart of the friendship between the Doctor and Bill. But while this is an episode that fans can really sink their teeth into, I do question how casual viewers might see this episode. I think for somebody who like doesn't watch regularly and who isn't really a diehard fan, it might be like a little bit convoluted and a bit tricky for them to get into this episode. That's my only quibble. But otherwise, overall, I thought it was a huge episode and a great episode. Questions. There were like a lot of questions that arose from this episode. Why was Missy being executed, and who passed her sentence, and what was she being executed for? Interestingly, the Doctor essentially saved her because the Doctor described her as a friend of his, which is curious because in like previous episodes, the Doctor's basically been ready to let the Master or Missy essentially die without stepping in to save her. I think that definitely at the end of the Witch's Familiar back in season 9, after she nearly got Clara killed, the Doctor was pretty much ready just to let Missy die, and he actually encouraged her to run before he actually did something to her himself. There were other questions that arose as well. For example, you know, is Missy now going to come out of the vault and help the Doctor fight the monks? I think that when it comes down to it, Missy will help the Doctor in his fight to save the Earth. I think that there is that bond between the Master / Missy and the Doctor that can't be broken, and that I like to think that at the end of the day they do have each other's backs. But who knows? I guess it'll remain to be seen. So next episode, it looks like the Doctor is by some big pyramid, which like raises the question, why pyramids? What's going on with the pyramids? How do the pyramids come into it? Extremis was the first of a three-parter, so it will be interesting to like see how this story arc plays out over the next two episodes. I give Extremis 4.5 out of 5 wombats. So I will review the next episode, hopefully not too long after it's screened. So if you've liked this review, please give me a like, subscribe to my channel, leave your comments, leave your questions below, and I will see you next time.